Always there when we need her. She plays with our kids and loves them and was our go-to person to call if we had an emergency in the middle of the night. So Joe, that's how I know she will be a supportive, caring, compassionate, and understanding wife and an even greater mother. And if she ever gets out of line, you just point to the hill.
It's because of you, Joe, that I learned there is no such thing as failure in life, only lessons to learn and improve from. It's because of you, Joe, that thought, when the going gets tough, only the tough get going.
Taking the woman I hold by the right hand.
And taking the man I hold by the right hand.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband.
Before God.
And these witnesses.
I promise to love her.
I promise to love him.
To honor her.
To honor him.
In this relationship.
And leaving all others.
To being all things.
A true and faithful wife.
A true and faithful husband.
As long as we both shall live.
Thank you.
The wedding ring is a fitting symbol of these vows in two ways. The shape of the ring reminds us that marriage is a never-ending relationship, which grows over sweeter through the ever-encircling years. And the gold gives us a lesson about the glory and the purity of the home. Joe, will you please place the ring on Emily's finger and repeat after me? With this ring. I thee wed. With love and joy. Through the grace of the Father. And of the Son. And the Holy Spirit. Emily, will you please place the ring on Joe's finger? Repeat after me. With this ring. I thee wed. With love and joy. Through the grace of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Now upon your mutual promise, made in the presence of God and these witnesses, and according to the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife. Now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Lazori. You may kiss the bride.
I know if they work as hard at their marriage as they have on this property the last 3 months, they've got no problems. I've never seen anybody work harder than those two over there. A lot of sweat and hard work. I've got the best daughter in the world.